Good morning, my dear brother.
Good morning, Frère Lazare.
Christ is risen. Alleluia, alleluia.
Christos ta nestoal. Alleluia, alleluia.
So we are happy to share with you the resurrection of Christ, but we miss you very much because of the pandemic coronavirus. Because of that, we canceled many of our programs, Pisa Ecclesia, Youth Weekend. But we still pray with you because we have some programs with Katarina, Night Adoration with beautiful music we try to send to you. And I hope you enjoy this time, even if you are not physically with us. What do you think?
I think that it's not easy to pray at home when you are alone, not a community of prayer. That's why we want to share with you about this and to propose some record we made during our time of prayers. And we will put in the group of prayer, to help of prayer, and you can share this group. First, you tap on the link and you enter in this group. And now you will find the file. We will send files not so heavy that it will be good for your data on your phone. Genzeb, Ruaidelem, Bezu Data. To use this file, you can just prepare a place in your home with a cross, with a light, with an image, and when you are ready, you can click and listen one of our file of prayer of music and pray in silence. And when you want another one, you click another time and you will listen another prayer to help you to pray with us in communion. If you find this helpful for your prayer, you can share to your friends. You can send the link and they can enter and pray with us. If you have need or ideas about what we can do for you in this group, and tell us. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye bye. Christ is risen. Don't forget. So stay with him at home.
Alleluia, alleluia.